One night Nabi alayhi salat was salam stayed awake all night crying, and Allah Almighty sent Sayyidina Jibreel and said, Jibreel, go and ask my Habib, what is it that causes him to cry and stand all night in ibadah and make dua for his ummah? And Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam said that I am worried about my ummah. I am concerned on the day of judgment, they may not be forgiven. So I cry and I ask Allah that he forgives my ummah. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam told Sayyidina Jibreel. Jibreel went back to Allah Almighty and said, O Allah, the messenger, your messenger, Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam, stands all night praying for his ummah. Allah Almighty knew, for he knows and he sees and he hears everything. But for Jibreel, this was an honor for him to ask this question. And this was a reason. This was to be put on record that this has been stated and said. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam told Sayyidina Jibreel, and Sayyidina Jibreel said, O Allah, he cries and he stands asking, Allahumma gfirli ummati, Allahumma gfirli ummati, O Allah, forgive my ummah, O Allah, forgive my ummah, O Allah, forgive my ummah, have mercy upon my ummah, have mercy upon my ummah. And this was done all night. Sayyidina Jibreel returned from Allah Almighty and said, Ya Rasulullah, O Allah's messenger, O most praised one, Allah Almighty has promised to forgive one third of your ummah. Allah Almighty has promised to forgive one third of your ummah. The next night, Nabi alayhi salam remained awake. They kept asking, Oh Allah, forgive my ummah. Oh Allah, forgive my ummah. Crying for this ummah. Crying for me and you. Crying for us. And Nabi alayhi salat was salam, and they asked, Jibreel came and asked again, what is it that causes you to stay awake all night and make this dua? And he said, I am worried about the state of my ummah on the day of judgment. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, at that time when they responded in this manner, Allah Almighty's this archangel Jibreel returned and said, it's the same, he's concerned and worried about his ummah. And Sayyidina Jibreel returned and said, Ya Rasulullah, Allah Almighty has forgiven two-thirds of your ummah, he has promised to forgive two-thirds of your ummah. And then the third night Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam stayed away, and they continue to make this dua, Oh Allah, my ummah, Allahumma gfirli ummati, Allahumma gfirli ummati, Allahumma gfirli ummati, Rabbi habli ummati. When they made this dua, Jibreel again, what happened the previous two nights, he came and asked, he returned back to Allah. Allah sent Jibreel to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam and said, go and tell my beloved that Allah Almighty will forgive his entire ummah on the day of Qiyamah. Allah Almighty will forgive all of them. Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam cried his nights to get me and you forgiven. Who has more compassion for us, more than our parents, than the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam? Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam loves his ummatis, his followers. And when he said to the Sahaba about my brothers, and the Sahaba said, Ya Rasulullah, are we not your brothers? Are we not your brothers? Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam said, no, you are my companions. You are my friends and comrades. My brothers are those who will come after me. They have never seen me. They have never met me. But they would sacrifice everything just to take one glimpse to look at me. These are my brothers. These are the ones who will come, ikhwani. These are the ones who will come after me. They will have immense love for the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam.